I like to get my hands dirty. I just like the tinker of it, you know, working with some with such a crazy thing like the F-35. Just have like this huge sense of pride whenever I work with the F-35s, even if it's something very basic like launching and recovering. My superiors trust that I will teach the new airmen how to do this step by step for JTD. So we coach them on how to do the daily tasks. When the pilot gets here, I kind of let them run the show so that they can take our spot. But I'm glad I know I got the job done, knowing that they know what they should know. It's a good day.